What's up, guys? In this video, I'll talk about the top 5 best pasta makers on the market right now. With numerous pasta makers available online, finding the proper one is often a challenge. That's why we researched for you to save your money and time as well. We've selected the pasta makers according to budget, popularity, quality, and durability. To see the latest price and more information, check the description box down below, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell so you never miss any latest videos. Let's get started with the video. Number 5. Eisler Pasta Machine. The Eisler did a good job compared to its counterpart, the Marcato Atlas 150, in a couple of key areas. The roller is smooth and can feed even large chunks of dough well. Its attachments for fettuccine and tagliolini operate smoothly, pushing out pasta strands with no getting jammed. But the noodles get stuck to the machines more. Another reason to choose the Eisler is that it's about 50% less expensive than that of the Marcato Atlas 150. The lower cost results in a loss in quality of the material. It is because the Eisler is constructed from thinner and less expensive aluminum, so you must use the clamp attachment to prevent it from soaring up and bouncing around. In the model we tried, there were numbers in the dial, which controls the thickness settings, didn't match the pin. It was difficult to discern the actual setting. The advantage of aluminum, however, it is that it is washable using water. We found that using water did not make cleaning all the corners and crannies any easier. In contrast to the Marcato Eisler, the Eisler also doesn't come with an extensive selection of attachments that can be used to make various designs. Number 4. Imperia Pasta Maker. Imperia Pasta Maker had one important flaw that prevented it from being a top model. The roller knob required two hands to turn. Contrary to other models that utilize a pull and turn mechanism, you must press down an option before making the turn for the Imperia. This means you need to lay the pasta sheets before proceeding, which can slow down the process. It wasn't a major issue for regular pasta, however, it was a major issue to the gluten-free, delicate dough. We also were awestruck by the Imperia. It produced thin, even sheets and perforated the spaghetti and fettuccine shapes. The clamp was big enough to fit my heavier than normal booze block table, and it didn't shift during our use. It did emit a minor noise when you moved it, however, it's an insignificant price to pay for a perfect pasta made from scratch. Number 3. Hamilton Beach Electric Pasta Maker. If you've never cooked pasta before and aren't sure how to begin, then this is the right pasta maker you need. It creates the dough on your behalf, and then it extrudes it after it's created. All you need be doing is to follow the recipes that are included. It's a breeze, as it has an internal scale that can measure ingredients. It's an affordable price that comes with 7 pasta dies to make 7 types of pasta. Dies are easily stored inside the bottom drawer. The control panel that is digital is user-friendly, and with a clear front that you can clearly see what's happening within the. Most importantly, the manufacturer states that it will take just 15 minutes to prepare 2 to 3 portions. Number 2. Philips Pasta Maker. Of all of the Philips pasta makers that we tried, we tested, this one is the one that we recommend the highest. It has a tiny footprint, yet it still produces 3 to 2 servings of pasta per just 18 minutes. It also has an open compartment, so you can monitor the dough while it's being mixed and see when it's done. This pasta maker has 3 pasta dies to make spaghetti, penne, and fettuccine. It also comes with a color recipe book that teaches you how to prepare any pasta. While testing this model, we discovered it easy to add liquid without going overflowing due to the numerous long slits along the door, which allow for more liquid to flow through at the same time. Number 1. Marcato Atlas 150 Pasta Machine. Although it's considerably less costly than pasta machines that use electricity, however, Marcato Atlas isn't cheap. Marcato Atlas was the most expensive manual device we've tried. The Marcato 150, made in Italy. Marcato 150 is mindfully constructed, and this care for details was evident when the machine passed every test we ran. As we rolled the dough to rolls, we easily carried the sheet with one hand while turning the handle using the other. The only pasta machine we tried with a zero setting. This was so large that we didn't even have to smooth our dough in order to get it in the rollers. Between rolls, the knob that is easy to operate can be adjusted using just one hand, meaning we didn't have to place it down to slice the sheets, you need to do is attach the fettuccine and spaghetti attachment, which produces high-quality, restaurant-quality pasta each time. It's as simple as that. The machine was an absolute pleasure to operate. It was large enough to hold my heavy booze block table, and it did not move at all while we ran. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now it's time to pick the best of the best. Check the links in the description below and subscribe the channel and hit the bell for videos like this. Have a good day.